This is the worst mistake you can make when photographing the sun. Looking directly at it, save your eyes.
Check! I'm looking down!
Like a moth drawn to the light, it's tempting to look at, especially during sunrise or sunset. Now that that's been established, here are some base camera settings on how to photograph the sun. Basically, you want the aperture, which is like your eye's pupil that lets light in, to be smaller. ND filters and tripods are optional. Like, comment, follow for more photo tips and ideas.